What's up, everybody? Jason here with JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Panini Legacy Football 6-box half case break random team number 11 just sold out. And again, as it states, read the description in the title, minus obviously looking at the 20% off, which is a great deal. But now, guys, starting in break number 11, all unnumbered rookie college cards, minus Burrow, Herbert, and Tua, will be randomized in one lot at the end of the break. So you'll still get the numbered college cards that'll go to the team, autographs, everything else, but unnumbered college rookie cards minus those three quarterbacks and those three players will be randomized in one lot at the end of the break. So everybody gets around the team that NFL. Remember, no veteran commonship, they're all donated. And again, this price is great compared to what boxes are selling for. 20% off, guys. Can't beat it. So there you go, guys. Good luck. Let's roll the dice. And we got a one and a two three times.
Go for it!
One, two, three. Mike, Donna Jordan. Three times here. One, two, and three. Jets down to the Rams. Mike with the Jets, Colin with the Cardinals, Laura with the 49ers, Jordan with the Bengals, Sanford with the Chargers, Allison with the Bills, Justin with the Raiders, Peter with the Ravens, Valencia right there with the Eagles, Cunero, Ucurino, sorry. Mike with the Giants, Jarrell with the Patriots, Colin with the Titans, Jeremy with the Chiefs, Valencia there with the Seahawks, Peter with the Vikings, Joshua with the Texans, James with the Jaguars, Joshua with the Saints, Chipper with the Lions, Packers, Colin with the Cowboys, Sam Wong with the Browns, Gerald with the Panthers, Rick with the Redskins, James with the Bucks, Mark with the Falcons, Payne with the Steelers, Jordan with the Broncos, Mike G with the Colts, Colin with the Dolphins, Rick with the Bears, Jordan with the Rams. So there you go, guys. Anybody want to trade? I propose a trade, guys, and I'm closing it in a minute.
Thank you.
Brian, it is right here, brother. Right here, man. Take a look. Alrighty, guys. I'm gonna close the trade window. TWC. Alrighty, guys. Six boxes on each side. Left to right, like always. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And it is a 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This will be for the next Legacy break, which I'm sure we'll post up later tonight, if not for tomorrow. Not sure, Brandon. I mean, the random teams, I feel like, has been very popular, so. But I guess never can I say no. Maybe Nick wants to switch it up one day. It looks like the random teams has kind of been pretty strong. Dak Prescott, 100. TD. Gilmore. More. And we got Chase Claypool to $299. We'll use a group break checklist right now to see who that goes to. And again, so like the numbered rookies, like Jake Fromm, that'll go to the team that he is on, and it'll go straight to them. But the unnumbered rookies will be randomized in one lot. CD Lamb like this one. Got a little mini Boomer Esiason. James Conner. And CJ Henderson. Yes, the full case is 10 boxes. You are correct. So we've been doing full case random teams, but I think Nick switched it up yesterday or the day before. And since then, we've been doing 5-box half case. So. All right, let me quickly pull up group break checklist really quick. So Chase Claypool, yes, the Steelers. Thank you, Jeremy. And Jaguars for CJ Henderson. All right, next box. Tyler Johnson. Miles Garrett. Marlon Mack. Dak. Herbert. And we got Chase Young. Now we got Chase Claypool earlier, and that was Chase Young. Nice little patch in there. Ohio State Buckeyes. Washington Redskins with that one. Going to Rick. And a gold out of 10, Derek Brown. 7 out of 10. Bucks. J.K. Dobbins, number to 150. Brandon, this looks like it is. I mean, it looks like most sports are going to happen. Obviously, the one that's still uncertain, maybe if anything, is football, but I guess we still have a little time if it needs to be delayed, but I think so. I think out of all the sports, I think basketball can definitely happen. Baseball, too. You know, there's not too many. Well, there's more players on the roster for baseball than there is basketball, but a lot of players are saying that the bubble is pretty secure for basketball, so that's a good thing. As long as you don't, you know, break the rules. They're having inter squad games today and tomorrow, but I think it starts on Friday officially. George Kittle. I don't know that, actually, TJ. I know somebody left the bubble. I don't know who it was to go pick up some food. But I think most people had to eat whatever the bubble brought them, right? But I don't know. I haven't really kept up with all that. But I just remember, I think, Dwight Howard or some other players saying that they thought that the bubble was very secure. But I don't know if, like, other people have been bringing in, like, food for them, like Uber Eats and stuff. I think the reason why one of the guys left the bubble was because I guess he couldn't get that, so he went to go pick up food. But I could be mistaken too, maybe. There have been other people. Oh, did I look at the wrong one? Oh, you're right. I looked at Derek Brooks. You're right, it's a Panther. Sorry about that. Of the Carolina Panthers, sorry about that. Jarrell with that one. I mean, all I know is that you know LeBron ain't like eating whatever the bubble food is. They probably got his chef there, and they cook in whatever he still eats on a daily basis. Because he's like on a strict like diet and stuff that he has to do. Not that he can't eat out, but you know, there's no way that they're bringing him food that's like. Like saran wrap on it and something, or with a topperware and saying, here you go. Have a nice dinner. I'm sure he has his own chef there. Well, we know Zion left for a personal matter, family type of thing, but he also has to be quarantined, I think, for like 8 days. So I don't know what's going to happen there, but I mean, it's tough, you know, at the end of the day, but I think for the most part it is working, you know? Jared Pinkney. Little TB to $2.99. Falcons for Jared Pinkney. Mark. Little AJ Dillon. Nice T. Higgins, and it's a 6 out of 10 gold. Very nice. That is for the Cincinnati Bengals. Bengals actually have a pretty good couple top rookies right there. Bengals, that is going to Jordan. Halfway through, guys. DK Metcalf. Nice. To 100. Seattle Seahawks. There you go. And a little numbered Jordan Love. That'll be going to the Green Bay Packers and Chipper. Isaiah Simmons to 100. DJ Chark. Justin Jefferson. Yes, I do, but I wouldn't say for maybe years up there, but it rhymes with Swiss Horseman. I'll just say, hold on a second. Get a Swiss Horseman after Swiss Horseman. And to 399, Keyshawn Vaughn. Buccaneers. All right, two more. All right, guys, next box. Zach Moss.
good. I just do standing up because those chairs are not comfy. ¿Qué vas a querer
comer? I don't know. Hunter Bryant. What are you thinking?
No sé.
Just let me know. Let me decide. Lions, that one. So Detroit Lions, it's Chipper. Austin Hooper for the Falcons. We got a blue Desmond Patton to 35. Jameson Crowder to 100 for the Jets. J.K. Dobbins to 25. I think that's 2 out of 25, too. Wow, look at that. Little jersey number. I think that's 2 out of 25. Little jersey number. eBay 1 of 1. And that's going to go to the Ravens. It's going to Peter. T. Higgins. All right, last box, guys. Tony Gandy Golden. Len Dawson. And to 100 is Anthony Gordon. Seahawks. So Seattle Seahawks. There you go. I don't know. Anthony Gordon was went to the Seahawks. He was the undrafted. Kind of stayed in the same area. Colton said. A little Randall Cunningham to 100. Tony Gandy Golden was Redskins, just in case anybody was wondering. Another hit right there. And there you go, guys. Well, could be some nice hits hiding in the second half. No big three top quarterback autograph here. Not sure if Nick's going to post another one, but if not, I will. And I'll do a little recap. And just remember, guys, remember, veteran base cards just don't ship. These are the cards that will ship to the proper teams, which is basically the insert veterans, and then all the rookies that are unnumbered, which are here, which is going to be this stack over here, are going to get randomized in one lot. Someone's going to take home this whole stack right here. Now, if it is numbered, it's going to go to its straight up team, unless, of course, it's Tua, Herbert, or Burrow, but these are all numbered cards, and like I said, either one of those three college quarterbacks. So someone's gonna win that lot. Let's see who's gonna get it. Let's randomize the customer names, or let's randomize the teams, and team at number one gets it. Let's roll it, and it's a full 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Green Bay Packers. Which will be chipper. So there you go, man. A little extra unnumbered rookie lot being sent out to you. Appreciate you guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Coming up next on the schedule is going to be the mini helmets. Appreciate you guys.